together. They can't stop me. Even if they stopped me. Yeah, I'm on it. Oh, I'm on it. I'm so on it. However you own it.
Hey, what's up, guys? Coming back with y'all a new video. Hope you guys like the intro. I want to just try something out new, see how it was, because I don't want to do all my stuff here on the Grand Top and just have that repeated. But anyways, I'm bringing you the Jordan 1 restoration video, and mainly what we're going to do is we're going to clean the midsole, paint the uppers, and we're also just going to give the shoe an overall scrub because it is dirty and I got it from eBay and I want to make sure if when I wear it, it's going to be clean, you know? But anyways, the main flaw is basically just cracking all on the toe. And basically some creasing. I'm gonna try and take out some of these main ones right here. But other than that, we're gonna start off. All right, guys, the first thing you're gonna wanna do is remove the laces and the insole. Then what we're gonna do is we're gonna use the magic eraser and the foam cleaner to clean the midsole right here on the side. I only have the magic eraser as a backup because I'm running out of foam cleaner. And then for the uppers, I'm gonna use detergent and water with just a regular brush and a towel to wipe it off, and I'll show you how it's done.
In the city of New York, 9 years, ran that shit like Diddy, riding through Southside Queens like 50. Nothing's impossible. And
okay, guys, one thing I forgot to mention is if you have shoe trees, you can put them on the inside so it kind of keeps like a form and it doesn't be like wobbling around when you're cleaning the shoe. But other than that, I'm gonna start by cleaning the midsole with just a foam cleaner, and then again, if I run out, just use my magic eraser, and then I'm gonna clean the uppers. Let's get started. Hey, make that air drop. Hey, make that air drop. Now, if you only had one wish, is it devious? Cause you already know who your genie is. Ain't get a cover, now your mag on my penis. Like, damn, he turned out to be a genius. Damn, real shit, nigga, no Pixar. You niggas soft like making good lips are. My kicks are. Okay, now that both midsoles are clean, now what you want to do is clean the uppers. I decided to also get a toothbrush just in case if the bristles were too hard in this brush and it was starting to crack at the leather, just in case though. So you always want to just, you know, have like a medium brush and a soft brush, just to test it out. But other than that, let's get started. Myself would mean the world to me, nothing's impossible. And all you lame niggas show me what not to do. I met a real bad bitch in the club tonight. She told me watch the snakes cause they watching you. I told her, oh baby, don't stop. Okay guys, now the next step you wanna do is get your acetone and lightly put some over here on the toe wherever you have your cracking or whatever area to get the smooth surface. Then you wanna repaint it with the flat black and your brushes. And I'll show you how it's done.
Make that air drop.
Let it ride.
Alright guys, now what you want to do, now that the toe is repainted, I decided not to uncrease the shoe because I ended up actually liking the way it looks after repainted. So the final step, what we're going to do is just apply leathers. Balm by Angela's. It basically just conditions the leather and prevents it from cracking, and you want to get like a very soft microfiber towel, and basically you just want to put a little bit on the rag, not a lot, and then just kind of rub all the leather. I'll show you what's done. On the first night, nah, I ain't proud of it. I boned it in my dorm room and kicked out of it, huh? And I never called back, how thoughtfulness. Now I'm standing in the street trying politic with her and her mind. She calling me a misogynist, nigga, on some Bobby Brown shit. My prerogative, nigga, is to hit and never commit. Now realizing when I hit, she never forgets. So every time I ignore the telephone call, saying I hit her back, knowing I'm never gonna call. She was hurting, now she's staring dead in my face. She was smirking like, yeah, I remember, and nah, you ain't worth shit, nigga. Okay, guys, now that the shoe is finally conditioned, cleaned, and basically all taken care of happily, now the last step to basically do is just relace them up, re-put back the insoles in. And if you guys want to kind of like prevent creasing over time, just stuff the shoe with socks, paper towels, paper bags, anything to just basically add pressure and fill in the space if you really want to take out the creases. But anyways guys, let's lace this up and let's show a final outfit.
It's the shit I used to roll down Lewis Street with. Look, know some hoes from the past, like, damn, Cole, wish I knew that you would be rich. Well, shoulda asked. It's funny how these niggas on some real be cool with me shit. I bagged two bitches like it's two of me bitches. The shit I used to bro down Lewis Street with. Finally got my own bedroom in it, bitch. No more sleeping in my brother room. Like, man, I might as well be sleeping in my mother room. Cause how I'm supposed to sneak hoes with my bro here? Plus she gon' find out I've been rocking all this old gear. This is flow here. This is no fear. This is so pure. This is so clear. This is one breath. This is no air. Ain't no wetter than I do the most here. I'm the president. You the coach here. You the player.